Alright guys, so what's up though? I'm finally back though today. Got a quick update about a video I want to do, so let's get it. Of course we have Cool's campaign and stuff like that. Of course it is up, it is live. Uncle Drunken Dokken, he should be around 5 more hours for Dokken though, of course, you know, for US time anyway. He should be around a few more hours and stuff like that, of course. You know, matter of stuff like that, of course. But yeah, we have info, we have campaign. Lots of stuff I kind of already went over a little bit though. You know, during the test recordings and stuff like that, of course. Excuse me, making sure everything's going well. So this video is going to be pretty short though, nothing really that long though, but of course, you know, typical campaign stuff. So okay, so let's go! Of course though, we do have the typical logger bonus where you can get 16 stones, that's great. And out here we have, you know, 25 stones right here for the special missions, typical stuff like that, of course, we always get no matter what. Then down here, Rio, we have, stone sales. Cool's banner is going to be up in about 5 more hours ish. Sorry, that's around my mouth. But of course, though, yeah, we did, of course, you know, gonna get, like, his info, so, I mean, his bands could definitely change, because, you know, we had, just had Spare Bomb Goku. A lot of people think AGM Metal Cooler could change, or the Kid Goku could change, because they were just on Chunks and Master Banner, like, 3 months ago for Global. 4 months, probably, at this point, but, you know, they're probably not gonna change those either, because, you know, I mean, they're not gonna really change the thing. I don't know why I did that either, but of course, you know, the band's gonna change. Everybody in the mom knows it's gonna change. But of course, down here we have terrifying conquerors, or conquestors, or whatever, conquerors. That's gonna be the conquest of terror, global stuff like that, you know, global translation. Typical stuff though, we already know it's gonna change anyway, so there you go. So of course, right here we have, you know, Ultimate Showdown Pack. Basically, you know, every celebration is gonna be like this now on for global, where you go into People Love's Trove, you can get like a ticket for the banner. For the current Dokken Fest banner, like for Cooler, for example, you could pull SSR. It's a guaranteed SSR, but it's not gonna be a featured unit. I keep thinking it's gonna be a featured unit, but it's not. I keep thinking that, but it's not. I mean, it's not, it could be like, you know, you could technically get Cooler for free, you know, using ticket and stuff like that, you know, using stones. But then there's behind the paywall. I mean, it doesn't matter. Free play is stupid stuff. Everybody argues over. But of course, though, that's gonna be good. That can be great though. You could buy it. I would probably recommend always buy this though, because, you know, I think it's like a few bucks though. I still don't know yet. As like, I get a probably check on global tomorrow. Or, you know, a few hours, 5-6 hours, because for me, it's like, what, 1:30 a.m. when Cooler comes out. Of course, that we have Dokken Fest event. Okay, my computer. Okay, the thing messed up for a second. I don't know why. Of course, we have Story Event coming back up as well. Easy area for all these guys is going to be up as well for the Hero Extermination Plan. We already know all those guys are going to be easy areas at this point. They're all going to be a week after each other, though, but I'm still going to, you know, of course, do the video and stuff like that for all of them. Because they're all going to be like a week after each other. I'm not going to do this like every week when one of these guys come out. But not that, you know, the Vegeta and Trunks will definitely wake in probably like 2 or 3 months from now. Probably. Watch me be wrong and it's going to be right. Then, of course, we have the Elder Kai banner, though. Again, these guys right here is going to be Gohan. That's going to be Piccolo. First, again, of course, it's going to be Goku. It's going to go live first. Then it's going to be Gohan, then Piccolo. Everyone's going to be, like, what, next week? Then the week after that, it's going to be Piccolo. Kind of weird they should release them all at once, because it's kind of stupid, though. But, of course, you know, Chapter Easy Era. Elder Kai banner, that's going to be back up every month, so, yeah. And then we have all the Dokken Raleigh story events coming back up. Cool story event, the hero and villain, hero and villain extermination plans are going to be permanent. Oh, I guess Shenron's EZA. I do love this man's EZA. He's really disgusting, like on Super Battle Road and stuff like that. Overall, he really is a good EZA unit though, but yeah, Kid EZA is gonna come up as well. He is weak to the Kamehameha category, Kamehameha, whatever one you want to call it, I always call it that one. So, that's gonna be up as well. Damn, I thought it got dropped for like a second. Oof. EZA pack for this guy is gonna be up as well. We have Omega Shimmer's EZA coming up. This is great, it's awesome, I love his EZA, recommend doing it. It's gonna be, he's weak against Kamehameha, whatever, I don't care, I can't say it right. Yeah. But of course, right here we have all the GT story events back up as well. All the Gear story events coming back for the very first time on Global. You know, like Shun's events gonna be up so you can farm him out. For this guy's gonna be up as well. For Gia Jr.'s gonna be back, I think, for the first time. I think this is the first time on Global these guys are gonna come back ever. So that means World Tournament! Woohoo! Finally! They kind of teased it in the last celebration where we had Raditz, but we didn't have a World Tournament. So yeah, it's been a minute since Global actually had a World Tournament. I think we had one last year in March as well. So yeah, I'm grinding. There you go. I think we had, like, near the 17th and stuff like that for March, so for last hand day and stuff like that. But, of course, sorry. We have the banner and stuff like that, of course, for the World Tournament. This banner is really good, though. Like, the Kawasu, I'm going to go probably pull his SSR and TUR. This Kawasu and Tamasu. I'm going to pull, like, first one to be SSR, then TUR, of course, so I'm going to do that no matter what. These guys are really good. They really are, like, some of the best World Tournament cards in the game. And, of course, you know, our official Life Form 17, what we got last time. I think that's going to be JP's next World Tournament prize. I'm thinking... We should be getting the local LR though, because I know this one for it's probably gonna be like more LR Yamcha. But I feel like it's good. Probably change it for global. It could be a global verse. I mean, for like, because last time we got LR Vegeta Blue, we got for global, we got like, you know, LRTN. It might be a global verse because it's like the next local LR for global. And of course, we'll be these guys all the way back. So it's cool. This stuff is really good. Both of these are really great. That's gonna be awesome. And of course, right here we have login bonus, and of course, you know, booster missions. And of course, right here we do have you know, cool skin coming out in about a few more hours. Which is so should see that. But of course, though, we got a world tournament coming up. That's awesome. This is great. This is awesome. I love this. This is gonna be great for. This is a really good solid global celebration. Of course, we have Mega Shuriken's EZA. We have Hero Villain Termination Plan EZA. That cooler coming up. So yeah. Pretty good solid celebration for Global. They didn't really go on this, so. But of course, though, that's all that we really want to go over though today. Again, though, no, I mean, we got lots of, like, you know, new stuff for Global. We have, like, a Shenron's EZA. We have EZA Area. Yeah. Of course, we have, some World Tournament coming up. So that's great, though. Global did really good with the celebration. Until saying that, we're going to probably get, like, you know, through, like, Bardock. We're going to get, like, V-Jumps on the 17th of March. My birthday. Shout me out if you want to. But of course, though, yeah. See you guys later. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day. Great life. All that cool junk. See you guys later. He's out.